环亚国际英语东来西往。
嗨，大家好，欢迎来到环亚国际英语东来西往栏目，我是今天的主持人 Snowy。 今天我们要讲的话题是复活节
Easter Day。
Andis， 那今年的复活节是哪天呢？
March 31st, 2013 is Easter Sunday。
那复活节有哪些习俗呢？或者说有哪些标志性的象征呢？
Okay, let me tell you。Easter eggs. The egg represents new life. Easter eggs are a pagan symbol of the rebirth of the earth and celebrations of spring, and were adopted by early Christians as a symbol of the resurrection of Jesus. Easter rabbit. Now in legend, the Easter rabbit brings baskets filled with colored eggs, candy, and sometimes toys to the homes of little children.
So Andis, let's decorate the Easter eggs.
Okay, let's look at what we need. Eggs, scissors, a marker, color pens, glue, colored paper, and some white paper. First, clean the eggs before we begin. Now, use the marker to draw some patterns on the eggs, and then you could use the other markers to color them in. Mm-hmm. Or you can draw some patterns on the paper in advance, use the scissors to cut them out,and then use the glue to stick them on the eggs. Then, wait for a minute till the eggs dry, and write your name on them, and you're done.
看，做好的复活节彩蛋出来了，然后再把它装在这些漂亮的蛋形盒里保存，怎么样？有意思吧？如果你想来参加我们的复活节活动，亲自制作彩蛋，请赶紧拨打我们的报名电话8271311，我们还在赠送你一个彩蛋盒哦。别忘了打电话咨询英语课程及报名参加活动，还有机会赢取华谊兄弟影院电影票。我们每周将抽取六名幸运观众哦。环亚国际英语东来西往栏目，我们下期再见喽 ，See you。
只要英语给够力，跳槽升职更给力。环亚英语新年新推1+1半年课程免费送活动，学半年送半年，一半投资双倍回报。来环亚英语，每天投资30元，好英语，好工作，好生活。拨打82713111。